Hi Julian, this is a quick tip on how to change your video. So go to your video, and then all you have to do is just go over here to public. Right now you have it listed as private, so just check public. That's all you have to do.